So just asking you, this door, to close your eyes, just to ground your energy through your feet. Just to breathe. Lean over the heart. The Mother Mary that comes now to bless you. We step forward now. The Council of Light. We bless each and every one of you. We come, beloved hearts, to speak to you this day. Of the loving heart. The loving heart within you. In this loving heart is not a creation of your mind, of your beliefs, it is a creation of the soul of you. To sit in the loving heart, beloved one, is to open your consciousness and to open your consciousness requires no limitation. It asks you to place no barriers around you. No lines of demarcation. It asks you to stretch the boundaries of your energetic field, to stretch the boundaries of your mind, to stretch, beloved one, the boundaries of your imagination, to open to that which is unknown to you. For indeed the loving heart is unknown to you, beloved one. For there is much emotion that you hold of love, that we speak of the loving heart. The loving heart is a consciousness within you that is completely open to meet all that comes to you with an open heart, a heart that will embrace all that comes to you without limitation or resistance. This is the loving heart. And the heart, it also requires a loving mind. It requires a mind that is willing to open, to meet that which it does not know, to stretch beyond the boundaries of your belief, to stretch beyond the boundaries of the beliefs of others. To open to all that comes to you. Beloved one, and we understand that for the human mind, the consciousness that has lived so long in the human body, that this may be very challenging. Yet we said to you, dear one, there can be no loving heart without consciousness. And consciousness, beloved one, is the expanded self, the enlightened self. The enlightened self embraces all that comes to meet it, not with resistance, but with a loving heart that holds no separation. Beloved one. And so for you, in this world of polarity, beloved ones, you are asked to move beyond the limitations of this dimension with your mind, with your heart. To be conscious to all that is, and yet to do this with your outer world, beloved one, creates many, many challenges for you. And so we call to you to always begin with your inner world, to begin with thyself, beloved heart, to begin with thyself, to open thy mind, the heart, the consciousness of you, to all that you are. For dear ones, in each moment, a part of you steps forward to be met by you, to be loved by you. And there are many, many opportunities for you to be conscious with yourself, beloved one. Many, many opportunities for you to be conscious with yourself, to open the loving heart to you, beloved one. Through the opening of your mind, through the opening of your heart, being conscious of mind and heart, of all that you are, and allowing all that you are to come and meet you. Beloved ones, and to open both your heart and your mind to all that you are. And as you do this, beloved ones, you develop the loving heart within. You meet the many parts of you. You honor the many parts of you who come to acceptance of the many parts of you through your open heart and your open mind. And you begin, dear ones, to embrace the many parts of you with an open heart and an open mind. And the loving heart grows and expands within you. Beloved ones. And as you grow and expand the loving heart within you to yourself, then we said to you, dear hearts, the loving heart will be present for all that comes to meet you in your life. And yet firstly, dear ones, to open to you. To open to your light and your shadow. To open to that which you like and dislike. To open to that which you take pride in, and to that which you judge. To open to that which you readily accept, and to that which you reject. Beloved hearts, to open to all that you are, with an open heart and an open mind. This is the key for a loving heart. To first focus upon yourself. For it is only when you have met all of you that you may indeed meet all that comes to meet you in your life, on your journey in the physical plane. To meet and embrace all that you are, beloved heart, is to meet and embrace all that is. For all that you are is all that is, beloved one. And we come to speak to you of the divinity of you. Light of God's heart sits in each one of you. Pure light of all that you are. And it shines through you, beloved ones, in each moment. There is nothing that you need to do for this. For the light of God needs no assistance to shine its light, we say. For it is, therefore it is, beloved one. And you are asked simply to open your heart and your mind to it. To the light of God that is within you. And we say to you, beloved hearts, open to this gift. For this gift has been gifted to each one of you. And we ask you to not reject it, nor to deny it. For it is a gift from the heart of God, beloved one. We ask you, dear hearts, to let go all doubt and to have faith and trust in this gift from the heart of God within you. We ask you, dear heart, to choose to honor and not dishonor this gift from the heart of God that has been given to you. For it is the gift from the heart of God, beloved heart. Simply open your mind and your heart and embrace it. For it is all that you are. And this is the gift that you give to thyself. Choose, beloved ones, choose. To embrace that which you are and to honor the gift of God within. Choose this, beloved hearts. For it is your truth. There is no other. And as you breathe deeply now, we call to the seraphim from the divine temple of the Great Mother. And we ask them to come now. And they will come around you and bring their pure light to you. Bringing their love to you now. And we ask you to breathe and simply receive this blessing from them. Nada, Sara, come now. And they stand around you in circle with us now. And they ask you to surrender, to let go. Let go, beloved ones, to let go. As you breathe deeply and surrender, Let go. As we lift your consciousness now to journey with us to the halls of Chiron. Where Sananda waits for us. As you breathe deeply, beloved hearts, Sananda greets us as we come to the temples of Chiron. He calls to you and asks you to come. All is prepared for you, he said. We are going to the temple of release now. And you are asked, beloved ones, to continue to follow Sananda. There is much light that flows behind him. Walk in his light, beloved one. Walk in his light. And he takes us to the blue, turquoise and silver white chamber of light. Many pillars, many glyphs, beloved hearts, and silver guardians. And they come to you. They take you now to a table of healing, silver, white. They ask you to simply surrender and lie on this table. To let go. As the five silver-white healers come now. They come, dear ones, to assist you. To release what is held firstly in your physical body. And so they begin to work on your physical body. Breathe and receive. And as they work on any part of your physical body that is halting, resistance to opening your heart to you, any part of you that you are storing in your physical body. At this time, that does not wish to open its heart to you. Perhaps it does not trust you. It judges you. Beloved hearts, perhaps it does not feel safe with you. Perhaps you have not lived up to its expectations. Perhaps it does not wish to be controlled by you. Breathe, beloved ones, as the healers continue to work on your physical body. They bring much light to your physical body. Assisting whatever consciousness is held in resistance to opening the heart to you. To be released now. To be resolved to the Christed light. These are the healing chambers of Sananda and the Christed temples of Chiron. The pure Christed light is held in this chamber. And so dear hearts, breathe and receive. And as you do, choose to let go. If there is any discomfort in your physical body, let it go. And sorrow comes now with nada. They have brought the blueprint of your loving heart. Beloved ones, and as you breathe, they place the blueprint of your loving heart over and into your body. And you are asked to open to receive this, beloved hearts. Open to receive the original blueprint of your loving heart. And allow it to be anchored once more in your physical self, on the earth. Sara and Nada know. Send Christed light, one at your feet, one at your head now. Through this blueprint, activating the original blueprint of your loving heart. It will take precedence, beloved heart, over any other blueprint. Within you. In relationship to love. Breathing deeply, beloved hearts, as this occurs for you. And as you breathe now, we come to you and wrap you in a silver robe of light. As you step from the table now, Sananda comes again. And ask you once more to follow his light now. As he brings you into another chamber of light. In this chamber, golden chamber of light, beloved one, is a deep pool of void or light, golden in color. And Sananda asks that you step now into this pool to purify, to cleanse, and to receive. To step into this pool. And as you begin to immerse yourself, many rays of pure, white, crusted light will begin to flow through you, through your auric field, through all the parts of you. Releasing that which is in resistance to holding and loving thyself, opening the heart to thyself, opening the heart and the mind to thyself. Releasing all resistance to the loving heart of you. Immerse yourself deeply in this pool of golden light and allow the pure Christed rays of consciousness to move through you. Breathe and receive. Breathe and receive, beloved thoughts. Breathe and receive. And as you breathe now, allow the golden light, the liquid void of light, to move through you, every molecule of your being. It will begin to expand the space between yourselves and the molecules of your being. Breathe and receive. Let go, beloved one, all resistance and distraction. Simply let go. Sara and Nada come now and ask you to step from the pool. And they wrap you in a turquoise blue cloak of light. And they bless you now. And you are asked to follow them now. To the healing chamber of Sananda, and he waits for you. And as you arrive in his healing chamber, many golden rays of light flow through the chamber. And he calls you to come. To come. And to sit with him now. And as you sit with him, he stands, places his hands upon your crown, and sends the pure Christed light of God consciousness into your crown, to your pineal, to your mind, and calls for all to release that is in resistance to opening the heart of love to you. He sends the Christed light to all beliefs and thought forms that are close to opening the heart of love to you, beloved one. Simply ask you to breathe. This brings his healing energy to you. choose to let go now. Choose to let go all that is held in your mind. If there is resistance, you may feel discomfort, beloved hearts. Choose to surrender, to let it go. Breathe deeply, beloved hearts, breathe deeply. And as you breathe, Sananda now places his hands on your heart portal, the large portal of consciousness of your being. Descends the Christed light within. Pure light, pure consciousness. Calling for all, beloved one, all to resolve that is in resistance to honoring all that you are. Sananda says this is the highest healing you may give to yourself. To honor all that you are, to love all that you are. For only when this is accomplished does all come into harmony and balance. And there is no disease on any level of your being. Breathe deeply now, beloved hearts, breathe deeply. And receive all that is being given to you. And when you have received Sara and Nada come, they will take you by the hand, placing a white robe of light around you. They will bring you to a golden disc of light. They will ask you now to stand upon it. And when you do, many rays of rainbow light will now begin to flow around you, down through you. Beloved heart. cleanse and purify, to seal. To release all that you have surrendered. To breathe. As you stand under this waterfall of rainbow light, and simply let it flow through you. And as you breathe, give thanks, beloved one, for all that you have received. The cloak that you are now wearing is filled with rainbow light. It is the bridge to the physical world, the rainbow light. And as you breathe, golden disc will gently, gently bring you back now to your heart center. To breathe and to receive. Receive in full surrender. And as you come back into your heart, the tray comes now. Beloved ones, to bless and honor you. It deactivates once more the original blueprint of the loving heart within you. Sending pure white light through this blueprint. Activating it for you in your physical self. That you may open to the loving heart with an open mind, an open heart, an open consciousness that steps forward to embrace all that comes to meet you. With an open heart and an open mind. And as you breathe, beloved one, open your loving heart to thyself. There is no part of you that is not divine, beloved one. No matter what it has done, what it has said, what it thinks it might be, no part of you is less, beloved heart, for its darkness. All parts of you are divine. For you are divine, beloved heart. In all things, you are divine. And we come again and again and again to remind you of this truth. Breathe deeply, beloved one, through the loving heart and open your heart and your mind to accept that you are divine. All that you are in each and every moment, pure and divine. We bless you, beloved thoughts. We bless you on every level of your being. We bless your shadow and your light. We bless all that you are, beloved one. And we honor your divinity.